ओके, आर दी वॉइस एंड स्क्रीन क्लियर? ऑल ओके, टेल मी, आर दी वॉइस एंड स्क्रीन क्लियर? यस, ऑल ओके, गुड. सो अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग. लेट एवरीवन ज्वाइन, लेट एवरीवन ज्वाइन. We'll start within a minute. Yes, good morning. Yes, good morning. Good morning. Fine. Yes, Shri, good morning. Good morning to all of you. Have you solved this question? Sec square 2 theta? Sec square 3x, sec square 3x dx. Solve it. Okay. So let us try to solve this question. Let us write some extra point here. Do we know derivative of tan x? D by dx of tan x. D by dx of tan x. What is going to be the derivative of tan x? Tan x derivative. Tan x derivative. Sin x derivative cos x. Cos x derivative minus sin x. Sin x derivative cos x. Sin x derivative cos x. Cos x derivative minus minus sin x. Tan x derivative sec square x. Tan x derivative sec square x. So can I write integration of sec square x dx? Tan x derivative sec square x. Tan x derivative sec square x. Sec square x integration sec square x dx integration tan x. I know that plus c and all that thing should be there because you have not written any limit. Plus c वगैरह level again. Tan x derivative sec square x. So sec square x dx integration. Sec square x dx integration tan x. But sir, here we do not have x. Sir, here we do not have x. Here we have 3x. Sec square x नहीं है. Sec square 3x है. So can we assume 3x as x? Is it in px plus q format? Can we assume this 3x as x? Yes, no? Tell me, can we assume this 3x as x? Bola bola. Yes, this is in px plus q format. So we can assume this 3x as x. So answer will be what? Chalo everyone concentrate now and solve it with me now. Integration of sec square x is tan x. So integration of sec square 3x will be tan 3x. But sir, you are assuming this 3x as x and you are writing the formula. Sec square x integration tan x. So sec square 3x integration tan 3x. You have assumed this 3x as x. So what we have to do? We have to multiply by the derivative or divide. Multiply or divide. Upon integration evaluation karoge. Derivative nahi. Now we have to divide. Yes, all of you are giving the correct answer. Yes, we have to divide. We have to divide by the derivative of the term to which we have assumed x. We have assumed this 3x as x. Fine. So that will be, no need to write plus c. Why? Limits. Put a square bracket. Limit from 0 to pi by 3. Lower limit 0, upper limit pi by 3. Lower limit 0, upper limit pi by 3. Answer will be tan 3x. Upon derivative of 3x. 3 is a constant, x is a variable. 3 can be taken out of the derivative. constant into variable format, constant into variable format, constant can be taken out of derivative into d by dx of x. Derivative of x with respect to x, 1. So let's say this integration is I is equal to so tan 3x put a bracket properly, divided by 3 as it is, derivative of x with respect to x, 1, put a square bracket, limit 0 to pi by 3, fine, this is 1 by 3, it is dividing this entire bracket, complete bracket la to divide as I, okay. So this 1 by 3 you can take outside this square bracket, 1 by 3 can be taken outside this square bracket. So write down tan of 3x limits from 0 to pi by 3. So write down 1 by 3 as it is, use curly bracket, evaluate upper limit, instead of x put pi by 3. So tan of 3 into upper limit kada x chya ivaji pi by 3 taka. Instead of x put pi by 3, upper limit zale evaluate, put a bracket, upper limit evaluated, tan of 3x, put the value of x as pi by 3. How to evaluate a function? Just put the value of x and evaluate a function. Tan of 3x is a function of x, you have to evaluate that function. So tan of 3x, x value pi by 3, tan of 3 into pi by 3, instead of x put pi by 3, upper limit evaluated minus lower limit, tan of this 3 as it is, put x as 0, 3 as it is, put x as 0. Just give me a second. Screen is not responding. Wait for a second. All right. Tan of 3x, but x lower limit 0. Lower limit of x, that is lower value of x is 0, or initial value of x is 0, final is pi by 3. Initial value 0, final pi by 3. Upper limit minus lower limit. Put a bracket once again. Okay. 3 cancel, tan pi. So let me write it on the next page. This integration I will be equal to, that integration I will be equal to 1 by 3 tan of 3 cancel pi. 1 by 3 as it is, curly bracket, 3 cancel pi minus tan pi, 3 cancel minus tan of 3 into 0 is 0. 3 into 0 is 0. 3 into 0 is 0. Minus tan of 0. Now, again, extra thing, pi means how many degree? 180 degree. 0 means what? 0 degree. Pi radian means 180 degree. 0 radian means 0 degree. What is tan pi? What is tan pi or tan 180? Bola bola, what is tan pi? I have taught you. What is tan pi? Tan 180. Tan kasa asto? We know this, sin cos tan. Let us write sin. Add y axis, sin 0. Horizontal axis la sin 0 hai. So sin 0, 0. Sin 180, 0. Add y axis la sin 0 hai. Ubhya axis la cos 0 hai. So cos 90. Vertical angles na cos 0 hai. Horizontal angles na, horizontal axis la sin cha value 0 hai. Vertical axis la cos cha value 0 hai. So cos 90 0, cos 270 0, write down this, because we are going to write for the tan also. Horizontal la sin 0, vertical la cos 0. But horizontal la sin 0 hai, sin cha value 0 hai, so vertical la plus 1 minus 1, so sin 90 plus 1, You all should compulsory remember this. Sin 90 plus 1, sin 90, sin 270 minus 1. Sin 270 minus 1. Sin 270 minus 1. All the trigonometric ratios of all the formula or all the angles. 0, 90, 180, 270, 360. 360 means again 0. 360 means again 0 or 2 pi. All those angles you must remember. You also should remember trigonometric ratios of 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree. These ratios you should also remember. Okay. Horizontal axis la sin 0, vertical axis la cos 0. Ata vertical la cos 0 hai, horizontal la plus 1 minus 1. Right side la plus 1. So cos 0 is plus 1. Cos 180 is minus 1. आता tan horizontal ला tan 0, so tan 0 0, horizontal axis च्या angle ला tan 0, tan 0 0, tan 180 is also 0, horizontal axis ला tan 0, vertical axis ला tan infinity, for vertical axis tan is infinity, so write down here tan of 90 is equal to infinity, here also write down tan of 90 is equal to infinity. Okay. Write down. Infinity, infinity. 0, 0. 0, 0, plus 1, minus 1. 0, 0, plus 1, minus 1. All these things you should remember. So tan pi. Tan pi means 180. Tan 180. Tan 180 is 0. Minus tan 0. Tan 0 is also 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 into 1 by 3. 0 into 1 by 3. 1 by 3. What is 0 into 1 by 3? 0. That's the answer. Clear? Your answer, my answer. Is that same? To be called calculate kelela answer. And me ask kelela calculate answer. Are they same? My answer came out to be 0. Check your answer. Good. So in this way you can figure out the definite integrations. Okay, you know how to do integration. Now you know how to do definite integration also. Okay. Fine. Next, write down the heading. Chala valano heading liya next point. Last point of integration. Geometric meaning of definite integration. Geometric meaning of derivative we have seen. Now we are looking at geometric meaning of integration. Write down geometric or geometric meaning. Geometric meaning of definite integration. Slowly, slowly we will understand. Definite integration. Geometric meaning of definite integration or definite integral. Slowly, slowly we will understand. Let's draw the y-axis. Let's draw the x-axis. Okay. Draw somewhat bigger diagrams. Always, whenever you draw the diagrams, draw always bigger diagrams because you don't know how many things we are going to put in the same diagram. Baryaj goshti apan ekaj diagram madhe linear asto. So we should draw bigger diagrams. Always remember that. Keep some one or two or three lines above the diagram. Always. Because you may need to add some things or few things before the diagram. Right. Then let us y. Y is a function of x. So y is a function of x. F of x. Y is a function of x. Y depends on x. Y is a function of x. Y depends on x. Y is a function of x. Maybe y equal to sine x. Maybe y equal to cos x. Maybe y equal to x square. Maybe y equal to x cube plus 7. Maybe y equal to 3x square plus sine x. Whatever the function of x is, it is x. It is. We will write it here. If we take value of x, so different values of x, if we put here and we will find out y, let's say we got a graph like this. X ani y cha graph kadta yil, x cha values gya, y chi value calculate kara, x chi value gya, y chi calculate kara, x chi value gya, y chi calculate kara. okay, take the value of x, calculate the value of y, take the value of x, calculate the value of y, and let's say we plotted the graph. Let us say we plotted the graph like this. We plotted the graph of y versus x like this. Okay, now let us locate some dx value. Let's say at this value of x, let me show it like this. At this particular value of x, let us take very 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 small change in x. At this particular value of x, this is some particular value of x. At that particular value, let us take a very 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 small change in x. This is very 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 small change in x. This is very 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 small change in x. Let us call that very very small change as dx. Let us call that very very small change as dx. For that value of dx, at a particular value of x, xi ka particular value la, ek chota sa change in x giya. Let us take a very very small change in x. At that value of x, let us check what is the value of y. Let us check what is the value of y. Slowly try to understand. I am drawing a rectangular strip, a small rectangular strip I am trying to draw. Okay, x cha ya value la y chi value kiti hai? You can assume this as almost a straight line. A very 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 small dx is there. This is very 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 small distance, so this is as good as a straight line. A very 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 small distance dx is there, so this length is very very small, so it is as good as a straight line. This is the value of y. Yeah, x cha value sathi, for this value of x, this is the value of y. This is going to be the value of y. Okay, now what is the meaning of y multiplied by dx? What is the meaning of y multiplied by dx? Y is length of this side. Slowly try to understand. Rectangular strip we have drawn. What is the length of this side? Sir, it is y. Okay, what is length of this side? Let's draw it. Length of this side, sir, it is dx. Very 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 small change in x. This is dx. Shade this strip. Yeah, strip la shading kara balam, like this. Do the shading to this strip. Very very small rectangular strip. Very 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 thin, because this x is very 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 small. Sorry, dx is very 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 small. Okay, up to this, clear? So this y into dx is what? Can anyone tell me what is y into dx for this rectangular strip? This distance is y, value of y. This distance is dx, very very small distance dx. So for this rectangular strip, what is this multiplication y into dx? Bola bola. Yes, all of you are giving the correct answer. I need some more answers. Think over it. After some time, a tube light will glow in your mind and will say, okay, the meaning of derivative, meaning of integration is this. Derivative is the meaning kasa hota? Slope at given point. Derivative is the meaning kya hota ba? Slope at given point. Just like that, you will imagine, you will recognize the meaning of integration. What is length into width? Y into dx. Length into width. For this very, 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 very thin rectangular sheet, this is length, this is width. Y into dx is what? Area of strip. Area of very, 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 very small strip. Yes, no? Area of this rectangular strip. Area of this rectangular strip is y into dx. Okay, fine. Sir, what is the meaning of integration of? y into dx. What is the meaning of integration of y into dx? When the value of x is changing from a, some value, initial value, lower limit, initial value a, to value of x finally becomes b. But initial value of x is a given. Let us take the initial value of x as a. So this coordinate is a. Let us take the final value of x as b. Let us take the final value of x as b. X adhi kiti hota? A. Finally kiti zala? B. Let's draw the vertical lines. A like vertical line draw kore. Let us draw a vertical line at A. Let us draw another vertical line at B. Let us draw another vertical line at B. You can extend this curve. No worries about it. So from this point to this point. So x is changing from A to B. X change va lagla A to B. And meaning of y dx. Meaning of y dx is area of this strip. Initially x was present at point A. Initially x kiti hota? A. So x slowly, 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 slowly change. Hot. Ultimately x is reaching at point B. When the x is at point A, you will get area of this strip. Integration manje kay balanno? Addition hai. Integration means addition of y dx. All such y dx, y dx, y dx, y dx, you have to integrate. You have to club together. Club together means integrate, means add. Jeva x equal to a hota, when the x is equal to a, when the value of x is a, you will get area of this strip. You will get area of this strip. Y dx means area of this strip. As the value of x goes on changing, as the value of x goes on increasing, 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 you will get area of next strip, area of next strip, area of next strip, area of next strip, next strip. For any general value of x, you will get area of this any general strip. Again, you are moving ahead. Again, you are moving ahead. Again, when you reach at point B, you will get area of this last strip. Y dx means area of last strip. When the x value becomes equal to b, x chi value jeva b banel, when the value of x, here it is 0, here it is a, here it is b, when the value of x becomes equal to b, then at that particular instance jeva x chi value b bante, then y dx means area of this strip. त्यावेळी तुम्हाला या स्ट्रिपचा एरिया मिळेल. ओके, सो ऑल सच वाय डी एक्स, वाय डी एक्स, वाय डी एक्स, एक्स चेंज व्हायला लागलाय ए टू बी. एक्स इज चेंजिंग फ्रॉम ए टू बी. फॉर इच व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एक्स फाइंड आउट वाय डी एक्स, 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 वाय डी एक्स. सो यू आर फाइंडिंग एरिया ऑफ इच स्ट्रिप. वाय डी एक्स मीन्स एरिया ऑफ इच स्ट्रिप. सो इफ यू keep on adding, integration means addition of all such y dx. So it is integration when x goes from a to b, area of each strip, area of single strip. So it means you are going to add areas of all these strips. Now you can imagine thousands of strips here, infinite number of strips you can imagine. You can imagine infinite number of strips. You can imagine infinite number of strips, because dx is a very, very small distance. So you will get areas of infinite number of strips. Okay, slowly, slowly try to imagine. Let us draw infinite number of strips. So pratyek x cha value la ek 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 strip imagine kara, and that strip will have width equal to dx, length equal to y coordinate. Okay, width equal to dx, length equal to y coordinate. Width equal to dx, length equal to y coordinate. Width equal to dx, length equal to y coordinate. In this way, you can imagine thousands of strips here. Slowly, slowly, we will imagine it. Keep on drawing. Fine. So, sir, y dx at each value of x, x cha pratyek value la y dx, 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 for all such values of y dx, for all values of x between a and b, एक्सच्या सगळ्या व्हॅल्यूज साठी एक्स ए पासून बी पर्यंत चाललाय, एक्स इज गोइंग फ्रॉम ए टू बी, फॉर ऑल दी व्हॅल्यूज ऑफ एक्स यू आर गोइंग टू कॅल्क्युलेट वाय डी एक्स 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 अँड यू आर गोइंग टू इंटीग्रेट, यू आर गोइंग टू ऍड देम, यू आर गोइंग टू ऍड देम. सो व्हॉट यू विल गेट, यू विल गेट टोटल एरिया बिलो दिस कर्व. रिप्लाय मी इन द चॅट बॉक्स यस नो. टोटल एरिया बिलो दिस कर्व एडिशन ऑफ ऑल द स्ट्रिप एरिया विल गिव यू टोटल एरिया बिलो द कर्व अँड अबोव द एक्स एक्सिस. कर्वच्या बिलो आणि एक्स एक्सिसच्या अबोव जेवढा एरिया आहे तो एरिया मिळेल. यस नो. रिप्लाय इन द चॅट बॉक्स एव्हरीवन. Addition of area of each strip. Integration means addition. Addition of area of each strip will give you area of the curve. Sorry, area enclosed between curve and the x-axis. Area between the curve and the x-axis. X-axis ani curve cha madla area from point A to B. Pudcha area nahi kadla apan. Limit ahet na aplyala. A to B limit hai. A to B limit hai. We have the limit a to b. So between a and b check what is the x axis. Between a and b check what is the curve, and this is the area enclosed between the curve and the x axis. Curve ani x axis cha madla area jo enclosed zhala hai, area between the curve and the x axis from x equal to a to x equal to b, that area gives you the meaning of geometric meaning of definite integration. So write down here is equal to area, just keep on writing, between area between given curve, area between given curve, curve, area between given curve and x-axis, and x-axis from x kutna kutapasun kutha paryant chalna, x is going from what to what, x is going from value a to value b, from x equal to a to x equal to b, x lower limit upper limit. So what is the meaning of definite integration? Area under the curve. What is the meaning of integration? Integration gives you area under the curve and x-axis, or area between the curve and x-axis. Curve ani x-axis cha madla area milto. This is called as area under curve. This total is called as area under curve. Area under curve. So this is the meaning of integration. Integration gives you area under the curve, or you can say area between curve and the x-axis. Area between the curve and the x-axis. You must have units here, some start point, some end point. Otherwise, infinite area can be enclosed. Okay? No, we don't want that. We want finite. So you should have limits. X starting at point A, ending at point B. So there must be some limit. There must be some limit, initial value and final value. Okay. All right. Up to this CW, reply in the chat box. Any doubt you can ask. So meaning of geometric meaning of integration. It is area under the curve, nothing else. Good, very good. Next, sign conventions, write down. Sign conventions, when to take area positive and when to take area negative, or when the area will come out positive, when the area will come out negative. Write down sign conventions. Number one. Okay, Devi, you raise the hand. Any doubt? By mistake. Okay, no problem. No issues. साइन कन्वेंशन, साइन कन्वेंशन. नाउ नाउ एरिया अबो एक्स एक्सिस इज टेकन एज पॉजिटिव. एरिया जस्ट कीप ऑन राइटिंग अबो एक्स एक्सिस, अबो एक्स एक्सिस. जर एरिया इनक्लोज जो आहे तो अबो एक्स एक्सिस असेल देन इट इज टेकन एज पॉजिटिव. नंबर टू एरिया बिलो एक्स एक्सिस, एरिया बिलो एक्स एक्सिस देन इट विल बी टेकन एज निगेटिव. सो लेट्स ड्रॉ इट, लेट्स ड्रॉ इट, लेट्स ट्राई टू ड्रॉ इट. लेट्स से दिस इज द वाई एक्सिस, दिस इज द एक्स एक्सिस. Let's say this is the y-axis, this is the x-axis. Let's say this is the curve, this is the curve from this point to this point. We are trying to find out the area, let's say. So this area, let's say we are trying to find out. So this area will be ultimately written as positive. And let's say area below x-axis. एक्स एक्सिसच्या वरचा एरिया असेल तर तो पॉझिटिव्ह घ्यायचा बाळ. आणि जो काय एरिया, व्हॉट एव्हर एरिया यू आर ड्रॉइंग बिलो दी एक्स एक्सिस, लेट्स से दिस इज द कर्व, ओके दिस इज अवर कर्व, लेट्स से दिस इज द स्टार्टिंग एक्स, दिस इज द एंडिंग एक्स. एक्स स्टार्ट्स ऍट दिस पॉइंट, एक्स एंड्स ऍट दिस पॉइंट. सो दिस एनक्लोज्ड एरिया बिटवीन द कर्व अँड द एक्स एक्सिस, बिटवीन द कर्व अँड द एक्स एक्सिस. So this is our curve. Curve ani x axis cha madla area. Above the x axis take it positive, below the x axis take it negative. Take it negative. Okay. This is going to be the sign convention. Fine. Now let us try to draw or let us try to solve one question based on this. Chalo, let me draw it. Let me move on to next page. Write down the question. What is the area under the parabola? Parabola is a curve. Parabola, circle, ellipse, straight line, all these are the different names of the curves. I have already taught you what is parabola. Okay, it is a type of curve. Okay, basic mathematics in the first chapter, there we have learned what is parabola, what is the graph of parabola. Okay, try to recall that, try to revise that. Okay, and we will revise that again here also in this question also. What is the area under the parabola? What is the area under the parabola? What is the area under the parabola? Parabola se equation dile y is equal to x square. Okay, some quadratic of x. If there is some quadratic of x, y is some quadratic function of x, then the curve is always called as a parabola. Okay, from x is equal to 2 x is equal to 3, x 2 पासून 3 पर्यंत चालणार. x equal to 2 is a straight line. x equal to 2 ची स्ट्रेट लाईन कशी काढणार बाळ? x equal to 2, x is always 2, x is always 2, and here x is always 3. x equal to 2 is a straight line. Let me draw the graph slowly, slowly try to understand. This is our x axis, let's say. Okay, let us draw the y axis. Let us draw the y axis. Let us draw the straight line equation. This is the equation of straight line. X equal to 2. X equal to 2 chi line kashi yenar baal? Just mark some points 1, 2, 3, 4. Let us mark some points 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. X equal to 2. For all values of x, for all values of y, x is always 2. For all values of y, x is always 2. So it is a straight line passing through point 2. Ya point madhun janari ek straight line. x equal to 2 is a straight line passing through x equal to 2 and parallel to y axis. This line has equation x equal to 2. Yeah, line se equation ka hai x equal to 2. Ata x equal to 3. Kya line se equation? X equal to 3. X equal to 3 is a line parallel to y axis. It is a line parallel to y axis. But passing through point 3. Passing through point 3. Passing through point 3. Okay, this line will be called as x equal to 3 line. X equal to 3 is a line which is parallel to y axis. X equal to 3 manje kay? Line parallel to y axis and passing through x equal to 3. Okay, x is always 3. For all values of y, x is always 3. So on this line, if you choose any point, for all values of y, ya line varsa kutlai point choose kara. Ya line varsa kutlai point choose kara. X is always 3. So for all values of y. Fine. So these are the two lines, x equal to 2 to x equal to 3. Now let us try to draw the parabola y equal to x square parabola kasa asto? What is the general equation of parabola? General equation of parabola. Let us try to write general equation of parabola. Y equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Atta kasa hai? Atta a chi value kiti hai baal? 1. B chi value kiti hai? 0. C chi value kiti hai? 0. C chi value 0 asel. C chi value 0 hai na atta? Mala sanga ABC chi value kiti hai? What is the value of A? For y equal to x square, compare that equation with this. Compare this equation of parabola with this equation. Y is given as x square. Then what is the value of A? A chi value kiti hai baga? A chi value kiti hai baga? Samjhun gaya? The value of A is 1. The value is positive. Okay. Value of B kiti hai baga? Nusta x square hai. X chi termas nahi hai. X chi termas nahi hai. X square plus 0x plus 0. This x square can be written as 1x square plus 0x plus 0. This x square can be written as 1x square plus 0x plus 0. So b chi value 0 hai. C chi value kiti hai? Tipan 0 hai. C value 0 means y intercept. Y intercept manje x. Y intercept kasa karta? X chi value 0 taka, j milte te y intercept. X equal to 0 taka, x equal to 0 taka, y chi value kiti milte? C. X equal to 0 taka, x equal to 0 taka, put x equal to 0, put x equal to 0. Now whatever you get is called as y intercept. So c chi value aste, c manjes y intercept asto. C is y intercept. C is y intercept. C chi value 0 hai, so y intercept 0 hai na. So y intercept kiti ala? 0 ala. Y intercept is 0. Now y is equal to x square or y proportional to x square, say whatever. Y proportional to x square hai. A chi value positive hai. If value of A is positive, it will be upward parabola. If the value of A is negative, it will be downward parabola. Ata A positive hai na, A positive hai tyamule asa upward parabola hai na. This graph. You can draw this graph here also. Yeah, ikkada symmetric kada barobar yala symmetric like this also asa pan kadu shakta ikkada pan kadu shakta no problem like this also. It is a smooth curve. Don't draw sharp edges. It is a smooth curve. Don't draw sharp edges. It is a smooth curve. H value positive hai, so it is going to be upward parabola. Okay, try to recall this. We have already learnt as well. Okay, this we have done. Now join those dotted lines. Okay, the parabola extends up to infinity. Now you have to find area between this curve and x equal to 2 and x equal to 3 and x axis. X equal to 2 means this line, x equal to 3 means this line. This is y equal to x square curve, given curve, x axis, x equal to 2, x equal to 3. Given curve, x equal to 2, x equal to 3, and x axis. याचा मतला enclosed area. We have to find this enclosed area. Tell me yes or no. We have to find this enclosed area. कळलं का बघा बाळांनो? Tell me yes or no. What is asked in the question? We are asked to find out this enclosed area. So answer should ultimately come out positive because it is above the x-axis. तो जो काय curve आहे बाळ तो above the x-axis आहे. So it should come out to be positive. येते आंसर पॉझिटिव्ह बघा तुम्ही वी विल चेक स्लोली स्लोली वी विल ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड ओके आय नो दॅट दीज आर न्यू थिंग्स बट स्लोली स्लोली लेट अस अंडरस्टँड दी न्यू थिंग्स फाईन ऑल राईट सो लेट्स राईट दी इंटिग्रेशन हाऊ टू फाइंड आउट एरिया अंडर दी कर्व सर एरिया अंडर दी कर्व मीन्स वाय डी एक्स Area under the curve means y dx. Integration y dx. So write down. Area under curve is equal to integration of y dx. X goes from some initial value given as 2, some final value given as 3. It's already given in the question. X initial value is 2, X final value is 3. So initial value 2, final value 3. But sir, y? Y is a function of x. So replace this y in terms of x. Only then you can find out the integration. Ithe y variable chalnar nahi. Ithe dx lihle. Here you have written dx. So this y must be written in terms of x. Only then you can get the answer. So y is a function of x. Yes, that we know. Y is a function of x. But what is that function right now? It is x square. Y is a function of x. Y depends on x. That we know. But what is right now function of x? What is that value of y? Sir, it is x square. Value काय आता? Right now it is x square. So instead of y, put x square. Instead of y, put x square. What is integration of x square dx? X goes from 2 to 3. Integration of x square dx. Integration of x square dx. Or evaluate this total answer and tell me the final answer. करा बाळा, solve करा. Here onwards you can solve on your own. No need of mine. माझी गरज नाही इथे आता. हे x square dx चे इंटिग्रेशन येते तुम्हाला. करा ते. अपर लिमिट लोअर लिमिट टाका. फायनल व्हॅल्यू सांगा. एरिया अंडर दी कर्व. टेल मी. Do it. Tell me what is this integration? 1/3 or 5/3? 1/3 or 5/3? Shreya, think again. Kara kara. Everyone calculate. We'll see. We'll wait for your answer. Kara vaan. Calculate kara. Shreyas is saying 7. I don't think so. Check kara. I am getting answer as 1/3, 5/3. Someone is saying 7. Okay. We'll check. Five by three, okay. No, 5/3 is a wrong answer. I think all of you are giving wrong answer now. Yash gave the correct answer. Shri gave the correct answer. Kritika, think again. Sahil, think again. Shreyas, think again. Sheetal, think again. Shreya, think again. Sohini, think again.
गड़बड़ करू नका। सुभान गेवदी करेक्ट आंसर, आर्या करेक्ट आंसर। कैन यू नॉट सॉल्व दिस इंटीग्रेशन, एक्स क्यूब डी एक्स, एक्स रेस टू एन डी एक्स, एक्स रेस टू एन प्लस वन अपॉन एन प्लस वन, पावर एकाने वाढवणे त्यानेच डिवाइड करणे, इनक्रीज द पावर बाय वन डिवाइड बाय सेम। मुनीफ गेव द करेक्ट आंसर। एवरीवन डू इट, कैन वी नॉट डू दिस, अपर लिमिट लोअर लिमिट। जान्हवी करेक्ट आंसर, श्वेता करेक्ट आंसर, शायना करेक्ट। एक्स क्यूब अपॉन थ्री एन अन्न बाळ, एक्स स्क्वेअर डी एक्स इंटिग्रेशन, एक्स रेस टू एन प्लस वन अपॉन एन प्लस वन, दिस इज एक्स रेस टू टू सो इट इज एक्स रेस टू एन, सो एक्स रेस टू एन प्लस वन अपॉन एन प्लस वन, दॅट्स द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन एक्स स्क्वेअर डी एक्स, लोअर लिमिट टू अपर लिमिट थ्री। वॉट विल बी दिस, एक्स रेस टू थ्री अपॉन थ्री, एक्स रेस टू थ्री अपॉन थ्री, एक्स क्यू अपॉन थ्री, लिमिट्स आर थ्री एंड टू, अपर लिमिट थ्री लोअर लिमिट टू। सर दिस वन बाय थ्री कैन वी टेक आउट आउट ऑफ द ब्रैकेट, यस इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कीप इट इन साइड ब्रैकेट दैट इज ऑल्सो नो प्रॉब्लम, त्याला आठ ठेवायचं असेल ब्रॅकेटच्या आठ ठेवा, काही अडचण नाही। सो इव्हॅल्युएट दी अपर लिमिट इन्स्टेड ऑफ एक्स, नाव इव्हॅल्युएट दिस फंक्शन एक्स क्यू अपॉन थ्री फॉर एक्स इक्वल टू थ्री, अपर लिमिट इव्हॅल्युएट करा, एक्स इक्वल टू थ्री टाका, वॉट विल बी दॅट सर, थ्री क्यूब अपॉन थ्री, एक्स इक्वल टू थ्री टाका, थ्री क्यूब अपॉन थ्री मायनस। इव्हॅल्युएट द लोअर लिमिट, हाउ टू इव्हॅल्युएट दिस फंक्शन एक्स क्यू अपॉन थ्री फॉर द लोअर लिमिट, पुट एक्स इक्वल टू टू, एक्स ची व्हॅल्यू टू टाका, सो टू क्यूब अपॉन थ्री, टू क्यूब अपॉन थ्री, वॉट विल बी दॅट, थ्री क्यूब विल बी ट्वेंटी सेवन अपॉन थ्री मायनस, थ्री क्यूब विल बी ट्वेंटी सेवन इज अपॉन थ्री एज इट इज, थ्री क्यूब ट्वेंटी सेवन अपॉन थ्री एज इट इज मायनस एज इट इज, टू क्यूब इक्वल टू एट अपॉन थ्री एज इट इज, 27 minus 8 upon 3. What is the answer? 19 upon 3. Check. It is 19 upon 3. So area under curve is 19 upon 3. Unit is not given. So you will write unit square or simply write square unit, because area is generally measured in square unit. Volume will be measured in the cube, unit cube. So here unit is not given, so you will write square unit or unit square. Up to this reply in the chat box, clear and written everyone? Anyone has any doubt in this? Samjhun gaya bolna. Namle? Clear? Good. Fine. So now let us solve one more similar question based on this. Let us solve one more similar question based on definite integration. Area under the curve in this way you can figure out. Okay. You actually know how to find out definite integration. You actually know how to find out definite integration. But now they are using the word, instead of saying evaluate the integration, now they are saying find out the area under the curve. Now they are saying find out the area under the curve. Okay. Fine. So remember this point, because this point we will need in the next chapter as well. Okay, area under the curve, as well as that meaning of derivative. Derivative is the meaning as the slope at given point. Derivative gives slope at given point. Very, very small change in y divided by very, very small change in x. So derivative gives slope at given point. Integration gives area under curve. Derivative gives slope at given point. Integration gives area under curve. Okay. Now let us solve this question. Let us solve one more question based on definite integration. Write down momentum is function of time. Momentum is function of time. Momentum is function of time. Momentum काय आहे? Time चं function आहे. Okay. What is momentum? Momentum means mass into velocity. Momentum means mass into velocity. We know what is speed, what is velocity, what is distance, what is displacement. Okay, if you have not watched yet those foundation lectures, please watch those lectures so that your basics are clear. Means you know what is distance, what is displacement, what is speed, what is velocity, what is acceleration, what is momentum, what is force, what is power. All those basic fundamental physical quantities we have covered in foundation course. So please watch that lectures if you have not watched those. Okay. So momentum means mass into velocity. Okay. Fine. Momentum is a function of time. Okay. Let's say momentum is a function of time. Momentum is function of time. Okay. It is also given that it is given that derivative of momentum with respect to time. Derivative of momentum with respect to time. You can call this as rate of change of momentum, because whenever there is dt in the denominator, it means it is time rate. D by dt, derivative as a rate measurement. Okay, derivative of y with respect to x, derivative of p with respect to time. But whenever you say with respect to time, it is called as rate. It is called as rate. Just like rate of change of y with respect to x, rate of change of y with respect to x. X badalla ki y kasa badalto? X badalla ki y kasa badalto? That is called as rate of change of y with respect to x. Just like that, rate of change of momentum with respect to time. Rate of change of momentum with respect to time, dp by dt. This is given as 10 plus 2t. This value is given as 10 plus 2t. Given that at time equal to 0, initial time la, time cha initial value la, at time equal to 0, when time was 0, initially momentum value, momentum chi value dile, momentum p is also given as 0. Time 0 asthana, momentum 0 dila. Find momentum, bagha balan gammat, find momentum at time t equal to 10 seconds. T equal to 10 seconds asthana momentum kiti asel. This is the question. Slowly we will try to understand. We want to find out momentum when the time is 10 seconds. When time was 0, momentum was 0. We want the value of momentum when time is 10 seconds, and you are given this equation. Slowly we will try to understand. We want value of p. Here we have dp. Very small change in p. We don't want dp, we want p. So write down all the dp and p terms on the left hand side. There is only dp term here. P chi kutli term aayega itha? Nahi hai. Fakt ek hai dp ki left side la leli. Write down all the time wale terms write down on the right side. Dt la right side la ghyava lagel. So put a proper bracket, 10 plus 2p. Solution baka kasa hai? 10 plus 2t. Slowly you will understand this. 10 plus 2t, write it as it is. This dt on the right hand side. So this dp as it is. 10 plus 2t, 10 plus 2t as it is. Dt ani t cha term eka bajula paije. Dp ani p cha terms eka bajula paije. P cha kutlyahi terms ahet ka? Nahi. There is no term or variable p here, but only term is dp. Dt ani t cha terms ahe, t chi term ahe, 2t ahe. So take that t wali term and dt on the right hand side. Okay, now say integrating on both the sides. Now say integrating on both sides. Slowly try to understand. Now say integrating on both the sides. Integration of dp is equal to integration of, put a bracket, 10 plus 2t bracket complete dt. Doni bajula kay kele bol, integration kele, just like taking derivative on both the sides. Tasa taking integration on both the sides. Limit kashe lyaiche? Here you have dt, so here you have to write the limits of time. So when time was 0, and when time was 10 second. Time zero pasun 10 paryant chalna hai. DP ita DP lila hai. So ita here you have to write the limits of P. Ita P chi value. Time zero asana P chi value kiti hai. When the time is zero, momentum is zero. When the time is zero, momentum is zero. When the time is 10 second, find the momentum. When the time is 10 second, find the momentum. Time 10 second asana momentum kiti. त्या वेळेच्या मोमेंटमला काय म्हणूया? पीच म्हणूया. पी म्हणूया. पी डॅश म्हणायचं असेल पी डॅश म्हणा. मोमेंटम इनिशियल मोमेंटम झिरो होता, फायनल मोमेंटमला पीच म्हटलंय, चालेल. पी इक्वल टू पी. इनिशियल पी वॉज झिरो, फायनल पी इज पी. बरोबर हे इंटिग्रेशन. फाइंड आउट व्हॅल्यू ऑफ पी व्हेन टाइम वॉज 10 सेकंड, व्हॉट इज द मोमेंटम पी. ट्राय टू सॉल्व्ह दिस फर्दर अँड रिप्लाय मी द आन्सर इन द चॅट बॉक्स. स्लोली स्लोली ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड. When the time was zero, dt na itha. So here we will write limits of time. Time goes from 0 to 10 second. Momentum was zero. When time was zero, momentum was zero. When time is 10 second, what is the momentum? Try to solve it. Try solving it. Reply me done once you complete it. DP se integration kay geshil bar p. You will take DP integration as p. Let me copy these things. The next slide. Let me rub unnecessary things. You want to find out value of momentum at time t equal to 10 second. 10 second la momentum apan kiti ghetla hai? P ghetla. Initially momentum kiti dila hai? Zero dila hai. Fine. Slowly, slowly try to understand. Integration of dp, integration of dx is x, so integration of dp is p. Integration of dp is p. Integration dx काय असते? X. Integration dp काय येणार? P. Put a square bracket. Put a square bracket. Lower limit p equal to 0. Upper limit p equal to p is equal to. Integration of each term can be found out separately. 10 plus 2t. dt 10 plus 2t dt, so integration 10 dt. Integration of each term can be found out separately, so integration of 10 dt, integration of 10 dt, limits 0 to 10, limits 0 to 10, time goes from 0 to 10, plus sign as it is. Integration of 2t dt, integration of each term can be found out separately. Integration of 2t dt, integration of 2t dt, time goes from 0 to 10. Now try to solve. Try to solve further. Upper limit p la p taka, lower limit p la 0 taka. Upper limit put p instead of p, p la p taka is hai, lower limit la 0 taka. Time t equal to 10 asthana value kadai jai. 10 dt se integration kaya te baba, 2t dt se integration kaya te baba. Put upper limit, put lower limit. Find out the upper limit and lower limit, do the subtraction, find out the answer. Try kara bana. Do it. काय येते बघा पीची व्हॅल्यू. ओके श्रेयस, बघूया राईट ऑर रॉंग, विल चेक. एव्हरीवन ट्राइट. Slowly, slowly, all of you will think that this is simple. Slowly, slowly. Initially, new thing. It seems difficult. Don't worry about it. Just keep on writing, keep on learning, keep on trying to understand. Now, instead of P, put upper limit P. Upper limit evaluated minus. Instead of P, put 0. Which I only 0 taka. Is equal to 10 dt is a integration. 10 is a constant, can be taken out of integration. So integration of dt limits from 0 to 10. Time change limits ka hai? 0 to 10. Plus 2 is a constant. Constant can be taken out of integration. Inside integration t into dt. Limits from 0 to 10. Limits of time from 0 to 10. This 10 as it is. Integration of dt is t. Integration of dt t alo. Put a square bracket. Lower limit 0. Upper limit 10. Plus this 2 as it is. Integration of t dt. X dx se integration ka aste. X raise to 1. X dx manje kai? X raise to 1. Let me write extra point. Integration of x dx means x raise to 1. Kaya aste? X square upon 2 aste. Power ekane vadhavne, tyanes divide karne. Increase the power by 1, divide by same. X raise to 1 plus 1 upon 1 plus 1. So x square upon 2. 1 plus 1 means 2. X square upon 2. Just like x dx, here you have t dt. So that will be equal to t square upon 2. That will be equal to t square upon 2. Lower limit 0. Upper limit 10, lower limit is 0, upper limit is 10, lower limit is 0, upper limit is 10. Upper limit 10, instead of t, evaluate this lower limit, upper limit, evaluate this definite integral. Instead of t, put 10, upper limit evaluate zala, minus, instead of t, put 0, evaluate the lower limit. Then this plus sign, then this 2. Sir, can this 2 and this 2 get cancelled? Yes, this 2 you can take out of the integration, sorry, out of the square bracket. This 2 you can take out of the square bracket, no problem. This 2 you can take out of the square bracket and you can cancel with this 2. So this t square limits from 0 to 10. So this 10 minus 0, 10 minus 0 is 10, 10 into 10 is 100. Plus 2 to cancel 1. Here the limit of t square. 2 to cancel. 2 to cancel. Instead of t put 10. Use a curly bracket first. Okay. Whenever you evaluate this definite integration, use a curly bracket. Instead of t put 10. So 10 square. T square means 10 square. Upper limit evaluates. Upper limit evaluated. Minus lower limit. Put 0 instead of t. T la 0 taka. So t square means here 0 square. So that will be equal to what? That will be equal to what? Tell me. Check. What is going to be the answer now? This will be equal to 100 plus 10 square is 100 minus 0 square is 0. 100 minus 0. 100 minus 0 is 100, sir. So answer will be 200. Answer will be 200. Check everyone. Got it? Got it? This is momentum. This is the momentum when time is 10 second. Time 10 second asthana. When the time is 10 second. When the time is 10 second, what is the momentum that we found out? Just give me 1 second. Just give me 1 second. Screen is not responding. Till then, everyone reply me in chat box. Is this question clear to you? Question clear झाला का बघा मला. Everyone please reply. Initial some function will be given to you, or you will know that function already. Let me share the screen once again. Just give me one second. Okay. Fine. So let me, this slide has been stopped. Just let me share it once again. All right. So everyone concentrate. What are the things we did here? What are the things we did here? Let me just write that integration once again. You just observe it. What are the things we did? We did integration of dp as p. We put the square bracket, lower limit 0, upper limit p. Integration of each term can be found out separately. So integration of tan dt plus as it is integration of 2t dt. Integration of 2t dt. Lower limit 0, upper limit 10. Lower limit 0, upper limit 10. Lower limit 0, upper limit 10. Instead of p, put p. P chya vaji p taka. Upper limit evaluated minus. Instead of p, put 0. Lower limit evaluated. This 10 is constant, can be taken out of integration. So inside integration only dt. So 0 to 10. Plus this 2 is a constant, can be taken out of integration. This t inside integration as it is t dt. Limits are 0 to 10. Limits are 0 to 10. So this 10 as it is, integration dt is t. This is 0, this is 10. Plus this 2 as it is, integration of t raised to 1 dt, x raised to 1 dx. X dx integration, x square upon 2. So t dt is a integration, t square upon 2. Limits are from 0 to 10. So this 2 and this 2 will get cancelled. This 2 and this 2 will get cancelled. So 10 as it is. P minus 0 means P. P. P minus 0 means P. P. This 10 as it is. Evaluate the upper limit. Instead of T put 10. Put a curly bracket. Upper limit evaluated. T chai waji 10 taka. Minus. T chai waji 0 taka. Lower limit. Close the curly bracket. Plus again t square, 10 and 0 are the upper limit and lower limit. Upper limit evaluate kara. Whenever you evaluate the limit, whenever you evaluate upper limit and lower limit, always put the curly bracket. Instead of t, put 10. So 10 square minus, instead of t, put 0. So 0 square. Okay, so I wrote it again. Check. In this curly bracket, 10 minus 0, it is 10. Plus, in this curly bracket, 10 square means 100, minus 0, no need to write, minus 0, no need to write. So 10 into 10, 100, plus this 100, so 100 plus 100 is 200. So that's the momentum. Momentum is mass into velocity. What is momentum? Momentum is mass into velocity. What will be unit of momentum? Unit of mass into unit of velocity. Unit of mass is kg. Unit of velocity is meter per second. So unit of momentum is kg meter per second. SI unit is kg meter per second. Everyone now reply me. Are the things taught in today's lecture clear to all of you? Everyone, are the things taught in today's lecture? Now we know meaning of integration as well. We knew the meaning of derivative, but now we know the meaning of integration as well. Okay, very good. Fine. So this completes the chapter integration as well. Okay, its module exercise and its additional questions. Its module exercise module you already have, so we can start. You can start its module exercise. Okay, I will tell you which questions are exactly to be solved from which chapter, chapter number, page number, question number. I will inform all those things. Okay, this chapter is over now. Which chapter? Scalar, vector, and calculus. Okay. So tell me how the physics is going now. Are you able to grasp it? Everything? Everyone? Anyone has any problem? All of you have covered that foundation course. Anyone who has not covered that foundation course, is there anyone? Watch that foundation course and first chapter lectures. Siddhi, you have to watch that. If you have missed that, you have to watch it. Around some 17-18 videos are there, but you can watch that within a span of 3-4 days. Complete that, everyone. Okay, because those are basics, timings of test, all those things will be informed to you on the group. No need to ask that during lecture. Okay, all those things, all those information kind of things. Will be informed to you on the group, and just don't worry for all kind of information things. Okay, always remember that. That care is always taken. All the information things are posted on the group within time. Okay, so you just don't have to worry. A tentative time I can give you, it will be around 10 to 1, 10 to 1, 3-hour continuous. There will be negative marking. Okay, that has been already informed on the group. Plus 4 mark if you tick the correct answer. Minus 1 mark if you tick the wrong answer. And if you do not attempt the question, 0 mark. Okay, fine. So guys, in this lecture, we are going to stop at this point. Next lecture, we'll start with the next chapter. Okay, chalo, bye bye everyone. Have a good day. Nice day to all of you. Study for the test. Chalo, bye bye everyone. Let me end the lecture. Okay, Aditya is still asking time of the test. 10 to 1, tentative time. If any change, will be informed on the group. Okay, Aditya? Chalo, bye.